The type of research that I do is primarily quantitative in nature, and it focuses on developing evidence for the generation of policy and programs, primarily in the areas of physician performance and maintenance of competence. And what I'm particularly interested in is how healthcare providers interact with their environments, particularly in rural and northern settings, and how they deal with the challenges of varying resource availabilities and isolation. To do this research, I primarily work with provincial data sets from regulatory authorities, educational bodies, and certification bodies. And what this allows me to do is to have really a comprehensive provincial view of physician performance and competency needs, and really to be able to look at how different geographic areas compare to one another and how each individual area may have unique needs for the physicians who are practicing there. More specifically, my research focuses in on the understanding the factors that influence physician performance. So we want to look at how individual physician factors such as their age or their gender or their education or their continuing professional development impact performance, how organizational factors, for example, whether or not individuals are working on their own in a solo practice setting or whether they're working in interprofessional teams, how does that impact the care that they provide to patients? And also looking at factors associated with the broader system or the community. So things like, are they geographically isolated from other healthcare providers, or do they have scarce resources that they need to deal with? And again, if we can understand the various things that influence physicians' performance, we're then able to create policies and programs that can support them in their practice setting, that can help them deal with the challenges that they have, and ideally provide the best care possible to their patients.